Mwebale kujja.
Thank you for coming.
Kama batuwele omukisa kubanga ozoweredde omukisa.
Because you have come, you are blessed.
Tuli ku nsonga ya kusabira ggwanga.
We are on the issue of praying for our nation.
Naye njagala kwogera ku kigambo kufa.
But I want to speak about the word death.
Nga tukyawuddemu mu ngeri bbiri.
But when we've divided it into two ways.
Okufa si kibi.
Dying is not bad.
Singa oba ofiridde mu biseera byo.
If you have died in your time.
Katonda bye yategeka.
The time that was prepared by God.
Okufa okwokubiri.
The second kind of death.
Okukubaawo okusinziira ku bibi by'abantu, okusalawo kw'abantu. Nebafanga ekiseera kyabwe tekinnatuuka.
Happens according to their own making, their sins, their evil, and they die before their right time.
Kyokka ate okufa okukyasinga okubeera okubi.
And yet the worst kind of death.
Ye muntu okuva mu bulamu bw'ensi eno nga tazizaawo nkolaganaye ne Katonda okuyita mu Kristo.
Is to live this life when you have not restored your relationship with our living God.
Nafunye erinnya eddala lye nsaba mutandika ng'okumpita okuva leero.
I got another name that I want you to call me from today.
Nina amanyana.
I have four names.
Stephen Liang.
Stephen is my name.
Senfuma Liang.
Senfuma is also my name.
Omuduo Liang.
Your servant is also my name.
Eriokuna atati akufa.
And the fourth, the one who doesn't fear death.
Gade mugo natulire elisoka
Stephen Senfuma Mutwangi.
Mongeze na malobozi gade mune dobozi dene aha
Stephen Senfuma omuddu wange atatya kufa.
Ago bono yogeranga ago mbamanyi mu Uganda yonna osonze kunze.
If you speak all those four names, I will know you're referring to me.
Bwoba wali onoonyezaayo by'oyinza okwogera kale ne mmanya nti oli kunze n'onsanyusa mpita ago.
If there is some other name that you can call me when it pleases me, it's okay, you can use it.
Wandiika kino.
You can note this down.
Obulokozi bututeeka waggulu wa kufa, tubeera waggulu ery'okufa.
Salvation raises us higher than death.
Omulokole tateekeddwa kutya kufa.
A Christian is not supposed to be scared of death.
Kubanga ekyo Yesu ky'ekintu kye yakola n'atusumulula mu kyo.
Because that's what Jesus died and delivered us from it.
Kati kya bulabe gwe okufa.
So it's very dangerous for you to die.
Ng'ekiseera kyo tekinnatuuka oba okutya okufa.
To die before your right time or for you to fear death.
Enda kosa edda kikasinyingi.
I want to use not so many minutes.
Eggwanga lyaffe Uganda libindabinda liberemu okufa okutali oku kwa bwa Katonda.
Our nation is at the point of having a kind of death that's not godly at all.
Mu Bible osobola okusangamu okufa naye nga tekuvudde eri Katonda.
In the Bible you find so many kinds of death that does not come from the Lord.
Kasokere mbebulani yesula ya mwenda onyirwa abiri musanvu.
Let's first go to Hebrews chapter 9 and verse 27.
Abantu bonna bategekerwa okufa mulundi gumu n'oluvannyuma lw'okufa musango.
It was prepared for each one of us to die once and after death judgment.
Kyabantu bonna.
It is for everyone.
Kino kyetwogera tekiriiko saala nti bw'osaba ennyo nga gw'okiwuguka.
It's not all about prayer that when you are so prayerful you can go away from this.
Era njagala kutegeeza toli mulamu lwa saala zo.
And I want to let you know you're not alive because of your prayers.
Abamu kumwe babagamba oli mulamu saba nnyo obeere mulamu nedda toli mulamu lwa saala zo.
Some of you have been told and you always told you pray so much such that you can be alive, but it's not by your prayers that you live.
Senge sala zali zimenyawo kufa.
If prayer could take away death,
Eliya yasibako ko kuguru neritatonya naye yalemerwa okusiba okufa kwe kuleme mutwala.
Elijah was able to bind the heavens that it doesn't rain, but no prayer that he made for him not to die.
Yokana munana asatu mubiri okuba wagamba bwe muli manya amazima n'amazima gali bafuula baddembe.
In John 8:32, he says, "You shall know the truth, and the truth will set you free."
Ebikwatagana n'okufa manya mazima ofuke waddembe.
Concerning death, you need to know the truth and you will be free.
Kiseera kyo nga tekinnatuuka.
When your time has not yet come,
teweetaaga kufa.
You don't need to die.
Ate ekiseera kyo bwe kituuka, teweetaaga kwongezaayo.
And when your time has come, you don't need to push it forward.
Njebale kabuluganda.
Amen.
Kozi njogedde ku kufa abasinga obungi awo ne bakotekerawo emitwe.
Is it because I'm speaking of death that people have bowed down their heads?
Kale wagambye watabe Ebulaniya essula ya mwendo nyolwa biri mu
abiri musanvu
musanvu
era ng'abantu bwe baterekera okufa omulundi gumu
n'oluvannyuma lw'okufa
oluvannyuma lw'oko musango
fenna twatula olunyiriri wagambye watya wonna
era ng'abantu bwe baterekera okufa omulundi ogumu oluvannyuma lw'oko musango.
Rose Nabagala yeka yatazeemu.
Rose Nabagala,
bwe mbeera ono ndaba.
When I'm here, I can see everyone.
Kale buli omuddamu obwo atuke tuwulire.
Era ng'abantu bwe baterekera okufa omulundi ogumu oluvannyuma lw'oko musango.
Abantu bonna.
All people.
Kyabatekerwa tekerwa.
It is appointed for them.
Kyategekebwa ne kigwa.
It was appointed and finished.
Wandika na kino.
You can also note this.
Okufa kwayingira mu buli kintu.
Death entered into everything.
Okufa kwayingira mu buli kintu.
Death entered into everything.
Mu buli kintu mulimu okufa.
In everything there is death.
Nga
for example,
sajja yayambadde okufa obufi.
That man has dressed to kill.
Wanyumye nga mukamalayo
okufa obufi.
So smart to kill.
Twalidde emmere
okufa obufi.
Ne mu mmere mwekuli.
Even in eating people we say
abantu banywedde
okufa obufi.
Gana amaloboozi nga sigawulira.
I don't hear your voices, please.
Abantu basirise
okufa obufi.
People were so quiet to the point of death.
Twawoganye
okufa obufi.
We shouted
mu buli kantu mwekuli.
In everything it is there.
Nanyize
okufa.
I was so annoyed to the point of death.
Oyo gwola bayanvuma
okufa obufi.
He abused me to the point of death.
Gundi oyo mwagala
okufa obufi.
I love her.
Kati mbulira wawe kutali.
Now tell me where, in which thing don't we find death?
Mu buli kantu mwekuli.
In everything there is death.
Era nsasira nnyo abasumba abatugamba tojja kufa, tojja kufa.
I pity the pastors that tell us you won't die, you won't die.
Ekyo nkikkiririzaamu.
I believe in it.
Tojja kufa ng'ekiseera kyo tekinnatuuka.
You will not die only if your right time has not yet come.
Mwawuliddeyo k'omugole?
Have you heard of some
byafumye mawulire? Mwabiwulidde?
Wewa.
The newlyweds?
Mwabawulidde?
Did you hear about them?
Osasira abazadde b'abaana abo.
We are so sorry. Newly wedded.
Bazadde bali mu mbeera nnungi n'abaana ne bakola embaga matendo.
The parents are in good life and their daughter, their son make a very good wedding.
Bagenze mu honeymoon.
They went to the honeymoon.
Bamaze okusibula abantu.
After saying bye bye to everyone.
Mami n'agamba seewulira bulungi.
And the husband says, "I don't feel so well."
Ne seewulira bulungi.
I don't feel well.
Nokwali badde ng'okugenda mubaweereza mu hoteri basala amagezi ono bamuyambeko afune obuyambi. Yamusanze yataddeyo dda.
When they tried to look out for people in the hotel that could help them, by the time they came, he was already gone. Did you hear about that? How can you explain that? Didn't they cut out blood tests? To the point of setting a glorious wedding that was so good, to the point of
death.
Amidst life, we are in death.
Tosobola chigoba. Osobolo chisembezayo, echecho kufa, okufo kusetting iwa avantu, okufo kujira mbiyobu fuzi, echecho tosobolo chigoba yo. Na ye chichecha sechinom, tosobola chisazamu.
You cannot cancel the right time for your death, but you can do it for that is man-made, maybe due to politics or some other ways of people.
Amina.
Amen.
Twalabye kyanduke kiri mu Baruumi 5.
We saw a scripture in Romans 5.
Olunyirwa 12.
And verse 12.
Onyirugamba kulwo omuntu omu ekibi kyayingira mu nsi.
It says because of one man sin came into the world.
Okufa ne kubona kubona.
And death spread to all men.
Ninjagalo ya ule chino.
But I want you to put out this.
Oinobulamu wa mirundi ebiri.
You have two kinds of life.
Oinobulamu obomu biri.
You have the physical life.
Oinobulamu obomu oyo.
And you also have the spiritual life.
Ombiri gwange gwawebwayo eriokufa.
My flesh was given unto death. It was given right from the garden.
Adam bwebamugamba tolya kuchivala. Olunaku lw'olikiryako tolirema kufa.
When Adam was told, do not eat of that fruit, that tree, when you eat of it, you'll surely die.
Mulubereberye biri olunyiririrwa mwendo okukawansa.
In Genesis 2 from verse 9 and onwards.
Olwe 15 nikulaga tolya kibala bwono kirya kiriko kufa.
And verse 15 shows us, do not eat of that tree. When you eat of it, you'll die.
Adam bwe yali ekibala.
When Adam ate of that tree,
wandika bino yalirako ebintu bisatu.
Not this, he ate three other things.
Ebintu ebyo bisatu bitambulira wamu.
These three things move together.
Yalia okumanya okulungi okuyita mu ekyo ekibala.
He ate knowledge or good knowledge because of eating that.
Nalia okumanya okubi mu ekyo ekibala.
And he also ate evil knowledge from the same fruit.
Nalia okufa mu ekyo ekibala.
And he also ate of death through
ebintu bisatu mu muti gumu.
Three things from the same tree.
Bintu bisatu mu kibala kimu.
Three things from one fruit.
Kumanya kulungi, kumanya kubi n'okufa.
Good knowledge, evil knowledge, and death.
Irateka yebirowozo nonyereze nnyo labe.
And I want you to be so attentive and research and see.
Abaana b'abantu gye bakoma okweyongera okumanya mu bulungi.
The more the children of men have known good.
Speed yemu n'okumanya okubi kwe kutambulira.
It is at the same rate that evil knowledge also moves.
Speed yemu n'okufa kwe kutambulira.
And at the same speed, death has spread.
Abatu soka bawangalanga emyaka 93 ne balyoka bafa.
Those who lived before us would live for 900 years, 930 years before they would die.
Kubanga n'okumanyana kera kwali kutonotono okulungi n'okubi naye kati gyekukomya okugendanga kweyongera ne kufa n'asala ku myaka.
Because even the kind of knowledge they had at that time was a bit low compared to what we know today.
Lokole tuteke doctor kufa.
Christian, you're not supposed to fear death.
Ate togenda kufanga ekiseera kyo tekinnatuuka.
And you're not going to die before your right time.
Wandi kakano.
I want you to note this.
Sigwo sokedde mu bulamu ne wankubadde obwagala nnyo.
You're not the first to live even when you live so much you like so much your life.
Sigwe Katonda teyatandika naawe.
God didn't start with you.
Era sigwo ogenda okusembayo.
And you're not going to be the last.
Manya bumanya mazima omanye byoyina okukola otere obikole ng'okyayina amaanyi.
Just know the truth, know what to do and do it when you still have your strength.
Ennaku ziri bbiri enkulu mu bulamu.
There are two very important days in life.
Zisange mu kitabo ky'Omubuulizi esula ya musanvu olunyo olusooka.
Find them in the book of Ecclesiastes chapter 7 from verse 1.
Tukao mangu dalolabe ennaku ziri bbiri enkulu.
I want you to get there so quickly. There are two very important days.
Naku olusooka lwa mazaalibwa.
The first one is the day of your birth.
Naku olw'okubiri lunaku lwa kufa.
And the other one is the day that you die.
Bible ziddingana nga ziri bbiri.
The Bible repeatedly speaks about these two days.
Naku lwa mazaalibwa.
Your birthday.
Tuzikolera ne party.
We even make parties.
Naye Bible bw'egenda okupima amazaalibwa ne kw'ofiira.
But when the Bible compares your birthday and the day when you die,
buli omutuuka mu Bible yolabe Bible kuza lunaku ki lulwa lwesinga okuwa ekitiibwa lulwa olusinga okuba olulungi. Tunula mu Bible ejja kulagirira.
I want you to look into your Bible and find out which day does the Bible esteem of these two days.
Mubuulizi musanvu olunya olusooka.
Erinnya eddungi lisinga amafuta g'omugavu ag'omuwendo omungi.
Erinnya eddungi lisinga amafuta ag'omugavu ag'omuwendo omungi. Akaddako.
N'olunaku olw'okufiiramu lusinga olunaku olw'okuzaalirwamu.
Kale buli omu bw'atuka osome mu Bible yo ng'osoma ku nnaku zeezo ebbiri. Aha. Ddoboozi ddene.
Erinnya eddungi lisinga amafuta ag'omugavu ag'omuwendo omungi. N'olunaku olw'okufiiramu lusinga olunaku olw'okuzaalirwamu.
Ennaku ziri mmeka ezo?
How many days are there?
Kitabo ky'Omubuulizi kirinaanye kitabo kya ngero.
The book of Ecclesiastes is just after Proverbs.
Naku lw'okuzaalibwamu n'olw'okufiiramu, olw'okufiiramu lwe lw'ekitiibwa lwe lulungi okusinga olw'amazaalibwa.
He says the day of death is more glorious, it's better than the day of your birth.
Wandika kano olunaku lw'okufiiramu Katonda yaluwa omukisa.
I want you to know the day at which someone dies was blessed by the Lord.
Olunaku lw'okufiiramu lunaku lwa mukisa.
The day that you die is a blessed day.
Eriabo abali mu Kristo Yesu.
Only to those that are in Christ Jesus.
Zaburi 10:16-15.
Psalms 116 and verse 15.
Zaburi 10:16-15.
Psalms 116 and verse 15.
Okufa kw'abatuukirivu kwa muwendo mungi maaso ga Mukama.
The death of the righteous is more glorious before the Lord.
Kubikulwa 13:14-13.
Revelation 14:13.
Biwandike nja bikubuuza.
Please note them down, I will ask you.
Ne mpulire eddoboozi ddene eriva mu ggulu nga lyogera nti baweereddwa omukisa abafu abafiira mu Mukama waffe.
And I heard the loud voice say, blessed are those that die in Christ Jesus.
Oyo kubikulwa beera 14 olunyiriri olw'okusatu olw'13.
That is in Revelation 14 and verse 13.
Weewaawo bw'ayogera omwoyo balyoke bawummule mu kutegana kwabwe.
That they will have rest from their troubles.
Kati okufa si kibi.
So death is not bad.
Naye ofudde kwa kitiibwa oba kwa nsonyi ky'ensonga.
But is it a glorious death or a shameful one?
Bw'obanga wakkiriza Yesu okubeera omulokozi wo.
If you believed in Jesus to be your savior.
Ekisaawa y'okufa ssaawa nnungi.
The time of death is a good hour.
Ssaawa ya kusengula address ebadde wano ku nsi ogize mu ggulu.
It is a time to change your address from the one on earth to the one in heaven.
Bameka bafuna visa za America ne mawanga amalala ate bo benyini ne bakaba wowe
nafunye visa bannange nze mbonye bonye nyo ne nfuna visa gena mu nsi eyo bannange Mukama onkoze eki.
How many have gotten visas to travel to different countries, the USA and many others, and they come down and again cry and say, God, what is this that you have done to me to give me this visa? And they cry.
Mulokole manya amazima otuke kuddala ng'okufa gy'oli ero ly'essanyu lyo.
Christian, I want you to know the truth, that when you know the truth, it will make your joy.
Mumpulidde abooluganda?
Amen.
Dduka mu kitabo kya Yobu essuula 42:12.
Please go to Job 42 and verse 12.
Kunaku za fezirie bili ngolumuru singalu newalo.
Of our 2 days, where one is better than the other.
Oluwa mazalimwa noruwa kufiramu.
The birthday and the day of your death.
Olunaku lw'okufiiramu Bayibeli ddingana nnyo enkomerero yo Katonda ayagala agiwa omukisangana n'ekiseera ky'okufa kwo si kya ntiisa gy'oli.
The day wants, God wants to bless your last day, the day of your death, such that the day of your death is a blessed one to you.
Ekera okutya okufa kubanga tojja kufa ng'ekiseera kyo tekinnatuuka. Kyokka ne bw'ona otya okufa ng'ennaku z'omwezi ziweddeyo era ojja kugira.
Please do not get scared of death, because even when you fear, when that day has come, it will still take you.
Tubera mukasera kafa ke miremire mchala wange tuogera ku byokufa nengeri jetunezikam.
Sometimes when we are seated with my wife in our good time, we speak about how we will die and how we will bury one another.
Yali asabyeko kusala tufireko wamu.
She had ever prayed that we would die the same day.
Simanyo ba mukama yajiulira.
I don't know whether God heard that.
Chokame kamutanda nafa obanze nemfa twetegese.
But if one of us dies before the other, we are ready.
Yateka tekada speak jaliwa nganjize.
She has already organized the kind of eulogy she will make when I'm gone.
Wairiza bimenye wonge nda bimenye wonga mfukamide nokufukamira. Nkuwairiza. Yena ngamba bwentize bonkusoko kufa onjo changa bwocha.
And for her, she said, if she dies before me, just burn me up. I tried to accept it, but it was hard to take, but I said, okay. It's not in our culture. But we also think about it. If she dies, we have machines that can cremate. You go through it.
Okomaunga bakuleteddemu kachupa olivuwo eri kitono nnyo yinki ayagala.
And then at the end of it you come out as a small ash in a bottle.
Namugamba kiteke mbulame gamba abeewammwe tujja kukyoma.
I told her, put it in your will and let your family members know, we shall do it.
Mutandiko byogerako.
Please start speaking about
kijja kuyamba okusimulamu okutya okufa.
It will hope to raise the fear of death in your life.
Bible ja kusangamu abantu abasimanga entaana zaabwe nga tebannafa ne bazisima.
In the Bible you'll find people that dug their tombs before they died.
Entaana mwe baziika Yesu yali nsima olwedde nnyini yo mbu yali nagagga yeetekeratekera dda newo gye bali muziika naye gwe ne keesi otyo gitunulako.
The tomb in which Jesus was put was prepared by some rich man long before he would die. But for you even fear to look at the
neighbor,
coffin.
Mugambe neighbor.
Please look at your neighbor and tell them, neighbor. Don't fear. You've not yet come to your
deathbed.
So don't kill yourself before getting there. People's minds are already bound and dead. You hear pastors that are so scared and fear. And they say, for us, we don't die in Jesus' name. We don't.
Pastor, gwe sigwa soko okubeera omusumba.
Let me warn you, pastor, you're not the first to pastor. One of the last announcements.
Kawandike.
Please note it down.
Okukiriza tekumenya okufa.
Faith does not remove death.
Betuba tubala abakiza sigwa bisokeramu obisibako byesu.
If you are counting those that have been faithful or that have had faith, you're not the first. In the book of Hebrews, we have believers that had faith.
Paul, who wrote 13
books that are guiding us in our Christianity, died at only 54.
Gotera na kuandika ku papula tena butwala ne toilet kakati gwono tugasadi.
For you only note down on small papers and after even take them to the toilet, what will we benefit out of
you?
If those that have authored books, written books can die, how about you that's just writing on papers?
Chukira neighbor mumbulize bulijo byowandika because search bani abali bisomako.
Turn to your neighbor and ask them, who will read about what you have always written?
Mjewa leka Uganda.
Amen.
Echebo olisumulukuka.
if you're delivered out of that,
ogenda kutambula ennaku zisigadde ng'oli wa ddembe.
Amen.
You're going to walk the rest of your days when you're free.
Ogenda kutambula ennaku zo ng'oli wa ddembe.
Amen.
You will walk the rest of your days when you're free.
Ekyokulwanyisa ekisinga obunene mu bwakabaka bwa Satani.
The greatest weapon in the kingdom of Satan
kufa
is death.
Enjala bwekuluma.
When you're so angry,
otolya mmere enjala ejakuta.
He tells you, if you don't eat, you're going to die. Mugambe
siti ya kufa.
You say, I don't fear death.
Botoka la boti nkuta.
If you don't do so, I'll kill you.
Mugambe nzegola siti ya kufa.
Tell them, for me, I don't fear death.
Wachiteka wansi kubango uchikubi.
And you'll see that sword taken down because you have stricken it.
Nkuta.
I'm killing you.
Mugambe siti ya.
Tell him, I don't fear death.
Fajendi magoba.
Death to me is profit.
I don't hear
any amen.
Gamba, ay Yesu.
Ay Yesu.
Dobozi dene, ay Yesu.
Ay Yesu.
Endowoza yokutyo kufa.
The mindset of fear of death.
Njikutula mu bulamu bwange.
Njikutula mu bulamu bwange.
Mulinya eriya Yesu.
Mulinya eriya Yesu.
Uliranga sembera okumaliriza.
Listen as we come towards the end.
Ibrahim fena twatule Ibrahim.
Ibrahim.
Bino bye bimogerwako.
This is what is spoken about him.
Ekisoka.
First,
Katonda yamuyita.
God called him.
Ekyokubiri.
Secondly,
yamuwa omukisa.
He blessed him.
Ekyokusatu.
Thirdly,
mukwano gwa Katonda.
He was a friend of God.
Damuchepeze soka. Yamuyita. Eyo ekyokubiri. Namuwa omukisa. Ekyokusatu. Onono omusajja gwe twogerako.
Do you see this man that we speak about?
Ayina ebintu ebinneewunyisa.
He has amazing things about him.
Katonda onaku olumu amufulumya. Mu luberebere 13.
One day God takes him out.
Namugamba tunula amaaso go gonna gye gakoma awo nkuwaddeyo.
And God tells him, please look around wherever your eyes can look. I've given all that to you.
Gwena atano kuchikumi mu Uganda tonajifuna.
Even 50 feet by 100 feet, you have not yet gotten it.
Oliba mugambi buliriso lyo werikoma.
For him is told, wherever your eye can see.
Ate Katonda nga ya marking out wanaalabyeho.
And it is God marking that he has seen up to this point.
Kyekirowoozeeko.
Think about it.
Ono ye musajja akyalirwa bamalayika.
This is a man that receives angels as visitors.
Yeruberebere 18.
In Genesis 18.
Bw'aba atudde wansi w'emivule.
When he's seated under the tree.
Ku miryango gya weema ye.
At the entrance of his tent.
Abagenyi basatu ne bamukyalira.
Three visitors come to visit him.
Mu ruberebere 15.
In Genesis 15.
Onyo lusoka.
The first verse.
Mukama nakyalira Ibrahimu mukolesebwa.
And God visited Abraham in a vision.
Sengobuza neibawo okolesebwa ko kwekiro kyolwalo kwa bademu okiba malaika oba mizimu ajja kunyonyola kya Isemu.
If you ask your neighbor, what kind of vision did you have last night, and he will tell you about the demons that came.
Abamukumu obudde bwekiro bakangira.
Some people shout and are so scared in the night, and
osalawo tulemu diro nga toyagalira ddala kuddamu kwebaka.
And you wake up and sit in the sitting room and you don't want to go to bed at all.
Onakyaliddwa bamalayika.
This one who has received the angels as visitors.
Mukama amugamba Ibrahimu.
God tells him, Abraham.
Mbozi ya mukiroto nakolesebwa.
A conversation in a dream, in a vision.
Yeruberebere 15 nyulusoka. Nze mukama katonda wo ndi ngabo yo. Ndi mugabo gwo ate ndi ngabo. Nja kukumanga.
I'm the Lord your God. I'm your shield. I will protect you always.
Mukolesebwa kwekumu.
In the same vision,
Ibrahim abuza mukama.
Abraham asked the Lord,
mukama,
Lord,
kale atoli mpaki,
what will you give me?
Ii bili ebibili sibikuwadde.
Haven't I given you all that?
Gambi enzenga boyo.
I'm your shield.
Nze mukumi wo.
I'm your protection.
Nze mpeerayo.
and I'm your reward.
Ibrahim galinga mga sirimu mativu olwecho choka ono mpachi.
Abraham was like saying, I'm not content with that. What will you give to me?
Usuleyo katuna mwamgambira kale bobo sabusabiyo kugamba tugende muundagano.
And that's very chapter where God tells me, if you doubt what I'm giving you, let's enter into a covenant.
Juzilwe wakole ndagano nebanatu bajimenya wene bakuduka kukwigamba ebiyote binywerera.
But for you, when you made an agreement with your friends, they broke it and ran away from you. Your things never last. This man that is spoken about like
that,
God promises him that through you, all nations will be blessed. That is in Genesis 22 and verse 17. Because you have obeyed my voice, all nations in the whole world, I will bless them through you. He has great promises. Genesis 24 verse 1, please just note them down.
Ibrahim na wangale na kunyingi.
And Abraham lived for many days.
Mukama yaberanga wamuna Ibrahimu.
And God was always with Abraham.
Namuo mukisa munsonda zonna.
And blessed him in all corners.
Ibrahimu yomwa yogeruwako.
The same Abraham that is spoken about.
Awanga denyo.
He has lived long.
Mubiyomo ya achari waba malaika.
Spiritually is visited by angels.
Okole sivaka wanyumia na katonda.
In his visions is having conversations with God.
Gwani gwotero kunyumia na yechiro.
Whom do you have your conversation with in the night?
Lofuna ya kaloto oduka mbana bimuenda baka vunule. Na wadoke nyini koka kulima.
Even when you get a small dream, you run to 9 prophets to ask for interpretation. I dreamed. Not content with this one. Abraham stays in one place and knows what God tells him to
do.
I like chapter 25. I want us to read there.
Nga Ibrahim amazo kuwangala bwatyo ne chepezo naze tulabye.
After Abraham had lived for all that long. Genesis 25 and verse 8.
Somawo yangu wakomangu dala chechaliwo.
Ibrahim natomuka nafa.
Fena tukadde mwako.
Ibrahim natomuka nafa.
Muongeza maloboozi nga batalifa.
Ibrahim natomuka nafa.
Jaja wabakirizagize.
Wewao.
Ate bizukuru binaita wa.
Where will kind of problems come?
Okukiriza tekumenya okufa.
Faith does not take away death.
Kiriza bukiriza, kiriza bukiriza njagala kulabula.
Just believe, just believe.
Sirifa ndibera mulamu nenja sanguze mirimu ya mukama nkamanyi wakasoma kali muzabuli.
I will live and declare the goodness of the Lord. I know you have ever read about that. The one who wrote it died. How about you that's just reading about it? You read about it and even highlighted it and said, I will live to declare. Go and ask about the one who wrote it. Is he still living? It didn't sustain him at the time of his death. 2 days. Your birthday. And the day of your death. So you're in the middle there. Please don't fear death. But you're not going to die before your right time. Use every day that you get into as the most important day. I always tell people that your grave is hungry. And sometimes it yawns and says, where is he that was prepared for me? And he's told you, wait. You can avoid to come and serve the Lord, but you cannot avoid the day when you're supposed to get into your grave. And all those people that you call your friends, you've gathered people that will come and bury you.
Kichi, kitu fecho, aliruda, umulamuguliruda.
Azikwa diche chidako.
The day they will hear of Senfuma's death, they will ask, what has happened?
Teria ya galamufu.
No one loves a dead person.
Bobonka ya nyafa, ojakula wa chitunda kula, nganange muendi.
If you want to know it, you die, see how we will come, including
when
me.
Nasumuru kuka.
When I was delivered, concerning fear of death, I don't fear death, so I move in life when I'm very free.
Pastor,
people come to me with dreams and they say, I dreamed the pastor when you're dead, and I say, hallelujah.
I don't
get into a fuss when someone has dreamed that I was dead. I cannot go into such a fast for nothing.
Yanumada.
I've already fasted and got angry many times.
Nsonga kunonya Katonda ngoliruddawa. Presence yonga sitajulira.
I want to fast for reason, asking, where is my God? I don't feel your presence.
Chukira neighbor.
Turn to your neighbor.
Gambe neighbor. Chati okufa oba nedda.
Neighbor, do you still fear death or not?
Nyumiamu naye mubuzo chakitya oba nedda.
Please ask them and find out, do you still fear death or not? If the father of our faith
atadeyo, Isaka yatekayo,
Isaac went,
Yakobo najira,
Jacob went,
bwokayanira mu bulamu obwagala nnyo n'okusinga abaakusooka.
And for you, you are contending and saying, I love life better than
even those
that can be. God measured your days, he knows you'll move from here up to a certain day, and you cannot go beyond it.
Never saw bebe to say, never kusanga kuma vivi, o sabira biya mirimu, ae mukama, nsabire mirimu jange, nsabira future yange, njagala mfule wa amanyi, mu business, ompo mukisa, mu bufumbo, ae mukama, tata, kitafata gwao, gwe yankola, omwaka guno, ngusabira, najiri ya jidako, nabana be nazara, nenga ba malaika basoba. Batunulira sawa kubanga batambulira mbudde ebule dakika tano bakutuukeko gwokyali musala osabira myaka gijja taata enyumba gye navimba ngabirira ngabirira taata ngebule dakika nya bakutuuseeko bali awo mukama nyamba nfuna abakozi abalungi mu bizinensi yange. Business yange ojigazie, ojigazie, kumukono ogwa ddyo, ngabe kyandi kwa muzaburi ya 12:8, omuvunuzi yabivuddeko dasima nkyategeeza.
Even when they find you on your knees praying for great things, praying for miracles, expansion, business, great things in your prayer, the angels will still continue to come. You're praying for the future, but it's only 3 minutes.
Tata. Tata, omusajja gwena afumbirwa.
Father, the husband that I'm going to take.
Mukama, omusajja gwena afumbirwa berenga akutya.
The man that I'm going to take that will be God fearing.
We have dakika bili.
2 minutes to go.
Ai mukama tata.
Oh Lord Father.
Enchanga tugenda okusubula China.
Tomorrow as we go for business in China.
Dakika sembayo.
The last minute.
Nibali okaba mugamba.
And then they tell you,
mumukwate.
Hold him.
Ebakwate omoyo go.
And then they get hold of your spirit.
Mavivi.
When you're on your knees.
Nebagukula muku.
It is taken out and you collapse.
Mwategeddenga tukola ebintu ebitusinga okuwangala.
Do you know that we do things that are going to last longer than us?
Ozimbe nyumba kusinga okuwangala.
You build a house that's going to live longer than you. Well done, brethren. Well done, brethren. Are we still there? Some of our last verses. I have so many scriptures. Let me just give you a few and I will leave you. Second Corinthians 4.
Onono yomusajja eyawandika ebitabo abaana ba Katonda basinga obungi bye bavunudde obulala.
This is the man that wrote so many books in the Bible that so many men of God have interpreted the wrong way.
Bote bafa bo basinga Ibrahimu, bo basinga Isaka, bo basinga Yakobo, bo basinga bo bamutawana nnyo, bo webali tebafa.
For them, they say they don't die. They are not like Abraham. They are not like Isaac. For them, they will not die.
Nyamusambu paka kule kumi yangu wako mangudalamwe kuchututi.
2 Corinthians 4:7.
Wagambi wati obugagobo.
Na obugagobo tulina abo mu byebye bumba.
Amanyi.
Venga eri Katonda.
Amanya amanji galiokega venga eri Katonda sosi.
Erife.
Aha.
Tutaizibwa eruyi neruyi.
Tutaizibwa eruyi neruyi.
Lete tuyigirizibwa.
Akadako.
Tweralikirira.
Twotambulira mu kweralikirira.
Sosi kweralikirira ddala. Tuyiganyizibwa.
Tuyiganyizibwa.
Nete tulekebwawo.
Akalala.
Tumegebwa.
Tumegebwa.
Nete tuzikirira.
Akadako.
Bulijjo nga tutambula.
Bulijjo bulijjo. Nga tulina.
Nga tulina mu mubiri okuttibwa kwa Yesu.
Okuttibwa.
Always carry.
Mu mibiri gyaffe mulimu okufa, mulimu okuttibwa.
In our bodies we carry death.
Tuchetise, tuchewola.
We are carrying it. We are not borrowing it from anyone.
Na ye chirungi.
But the good thing.
Betambula ne Katonda eriyokufoko okulungi.
When we walk with God, there is that good kind of death.
Katuyina olukusa, okusazaamu okufa okubi.
So we have an opportunity to cancel all that kind of evil death.
Okujja olwentalo.
That comes because of wars.
Nge gwanga lya fe Uganda we liyingidde.
Just like our nation is getting into.
Lirino kubinda binda kokufa okubi.
There is death that is threatening, evil death.
Ekyo tusobola kigana.
We can refuse that.
Ngambi ekyo tusobola kigana.
We can cancel and refuse that.
Embiri gyaffe.
Our bodies
tegiri mu bulamu.
Have no life.
Tegirina.
They have no life.
Lwaki?
Why?
Jajiba mutaka nga Katonda akimanya omuntu agudereka mugire ekibiri biri mutaka. Ayambale ekyo.
They were brought from the earth when man had fallen and God said, let him put on this.
Ekyo bono okimanya ogenda kutambula ng'oli wa ddembe.
If you know that you'll walk when you're free.
Tusazaamu okufa kwonna omulabe kwabadde asetinze ku bulamu bwo.
Amen.
We cancel every kind of death that evil one had set upon your life.
Yimirira ku magulu go.
You can get up on your feet.
Yimirira ku magulu go.
Please get up on your feet.
Olwaleero tugenda kukoma ono ebirabo by'okwebaza.
Today we are going to come with thanksgiving offering.
Tugenda kukoma ono okusinza Mukama.
We are going to come with praise to the Lord.
Enkya tweyongerayo mu kusaba n'okusiiba.
Tomorrow we are continuing in prayer and fasting.
N'ogamba banno yimirira ku magulu go. Ki ekibogereza okutuula?
And you tell your friends, please get up on your feet, but they tell you.
Take mikono mubanga anti Yesu.
Yesu.
Dobozi dene Yesu.
Yesu.
Nkwebaza.
Nkwebaza.
Olunaku lwa leero.
Olunaku lwa leero.
Oyina ensonga ku bulamu bwange.
Olina ensonga ku bulamu bwange.
Ndi mulamu.
Ndi mulamu.
Lwakisaakyo.
Lwakisaakyo.
Ndi mulamu.
Ndi mulamu.
Olw'omulimu gwe nnina okukola.
Olw'omulimu gwe nnina okukola.
Nyamba.
Nyamba.
Nzukukira omulimu ogwo.
Nzukukira omulimu ogwo.
Terengukole nga nkyayina amaanyi.
Terengukole nga nkyayina amaanyi.
Mulinnya erya Yesu.
Mulinnya erya Yesu.
Nga mpaayo okuyimba kwange.
Nga mpaayo okuyimba kwange.
Mpaayo ebiweebwayo byange.
Mpaayo ebiweebwayo byange.
Ngeziwaza. Nkuweereze nga nkyayina amaanyi. Mulinnya erya Yesu. Dokita katukulembere mu kusinza ne mu kusaba nga tusabira mu layini eyo. Mukama abatuwere omukisa.
Bwatyo mukono onsembeze. Netaga tusisinkana. Oh, Yeah, 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 y Tobe kuongo yom tokobo, ebi afayo bi a Uganda, Sizoni metuingira Tujireta masoko moyo mtukubu Tubekuwa vyona Ebyebire metiba diabantu Oinamanyo kubichuso moyo mtukubu Ebiro ozo vyonebio bobe Ebiwe seto kuzikira zense ape Oinamanyo moyo mtukubu bichusa Tubireta masoko Tubekuwe vya Uganda Tubekuwa moyo mtukubu Ebyebi talabika Ebyebi vera metima diabantu Enkweza wa gerenge tanyazuna Tuzireta masoko moyo mtukubu Tuzireta masoko moyo mtukubu Tukwega yerera Oemosomo tino mu Uganda Omoyo mtukubu Awona Omobi wabadast amataba Wabadayemo sese kufu Tosabo emo somo tino Okufakule moko njaje chule Kubo moyo mtukubu Kawabele weche sechilala Kawabele wubu yami ulala Kawabele wubu tino mulala Tutakawada masobo Tata kulwese ape Kawabele weche sechilala Kawabele wubu yami ulala Kawabele wokuver wokulala Kawabele weche sechilukula Toto kuwala mukemewa Na yotu lokole mbobe Toto geze samu kama Toto wayeri okufa Toto wayeri okufo kwechirende Toto wayo Yeri obobe wona Na yoye musomo tindo jetule Tose na masogo Natuwa nirira Ekwangali ape masogo Toto kabana Gatosaba omoyo mtukubu oyemosomo tindo mukwanga lyange oyemosomo tindo musizoni mwetwingira tutakaba na wole tukuwa byona Tuweteka mikono jo Ebye kuangali ya kumoyo mtukubu Ngatu saba Oye musomu tindo Tetumanyi na kusaba Ngabe chitubu anira Na yotuwele Otuwele Nemuna kweze dako Otuwele umoyo mtukubu Otuwele ngekuanga Otuwele sebo Yekumwe kaireze Omukuru wa singa Osindire mundaza fe Osindire mitima ya fe Obuge Imabega wecho Echu esendua Okoze kereze nse ya fe Wobo ye musomu tindo moyo mtukubu Ama chagare lotwe wayo Gotubere Otoyenze se Otuwa manye Okwimirira wetwino okwimirira otuwamanyi okutakabana ngabe chitugwanira twewayo mikono jo omoyo mtukubu mamira ensonga za Uganda mamira ofuge mukulonda kwa Uganda mamira mubule district omoyo mtukubu Mamira mubule constituency omoyo mtukubu Mamira mubule municipality omoyo mtukubu Mamira kukwangalia pe Ebyebi taina shem Obirete kubane shem Obirete bibere mukwagala kwa Katonda Tubireta masoko Tulete kwangalia pe masoko Nenzeke zayona Ekote tujewayo juli Omoyo mtukubu Olete chitangara Kukwangalia fe Oemosomo tindo Awo onomowe Wawe sesta Obo vyoko njanyetole Omoyo mtukubu Yemosomo tindo Sebo imosomo tindo Yemosomo tindo kwa Uganda Yemosomo tindo ko Uganda Omoyo mtokobo Yemosomo tindo ko Gwanga liange Yemosomo tindo Eyo mambo kaga Uganda Yemosomo tindo Maserengeta ga Uganda Yemosomo tindo Ebo vanyowa Nebo kwanyowa Nemo central region Yemosomo tindo moyo mtokobo Yemosomo tendo Waberewo kuberwa Mubialo ne mubimoga Waberewe chesa Waberewo buyambe Omoyo mamira Mamira Uganda Mamira batumo Uganda Mamira Uganda Otuwele Otuongere uwea gala tunje Tetu sobola manji gape Tusala ubiteka mikono jo Omoyo mtokobo Tuwarobo fuze Kukwangali afe Natu ingina januari ne februari Ni mieze jidya Etiambiri avele mokobo Tukukola Omoyo mtokobo Mamire nse afe Mamire kwangali afe Mamire okusara okuna Mamire nteka teka zuna Ozefuge mukama Oina amanye Okuteke kumu Kuntaro ne kumkomere roze nse Nse afe tujiwayo Mumikono jomo yomtukubu Tujikumu yomtukubu Tubiteka mungalozo Ebyo vietu tamanye Vietu taenza kutegera Ngeri chuje binabiramu Tubikumu yomtukubu Amacha galero Tuleta prosesiona Eyo kulunda monsi afe mikono jo Ofugire muvyo nomo yomtukubu Oye mosomo tindo Aona Awali bade fofo Awali bade maziga Awali bade kwe omusai Awali bade ntalo Oye mosomo tindo moyo mtokobo Oye mosomo tindo moyo mtokobo Oye rengese Okwe omusai Okwali bade monse ape Oluobu ya mbibo Tukaba masoko Natukwega irida Uli wa manye sebo Okucho sabiona Tuvirese masoko Evie kwanga liafe Tuvirese masoko Evie obulamo wafe Tuvirese masoko Evie olugendo wafe Tuvirese masoko Evie afamedeza fe Tuvirese masoko Evie obulamo wafe Sechinomo Tuvirese masoko Evie nakuzafe Tuvireta ole Omoyo mtokobo Abacha galero Tobe wayo vyo na Mungalo zomu kama Kuwanga vyo nobe manye Atobe na koweza Ye kwaso vola sebo Yango sabire munda ya fe Yango sendire munda ya fe Yango tobele Tetu sobola manye gafe Nemo na kuzileze sigande Eza desema Tuzi kuomoyo mtokobo Otuwele sebo Otuweze se Okusasulo mutango Kwetwe tango kusasula Tuwayo mikono jo Tuwaya abasabi mikono jo Tuyemusa familiza mikono jo Tuyemusa kanesa mikono jo Otuwa manyo kuyemirida Otuwa obusobozo kuyemirida Otuweje soku saba Ngawe chetu kuwanina Otu wa manye Okula vietino kula Muna kuzino Kwe wayo jori Wambaza manya malala Wambazo busobu zobulala Wambaze chesechinala Tubele sebo moyo mtokobo Tukwetaga nge kwanga Tukwetaga nge kanesa Tukwetaga mbula mubape Tuagala kugasa Tuagala kutambula nawe Muna kuzambeze tuwele duwa tozereta masogo natama chagarero wewayo mikono jo omoyo ntokobo otiyambo kuba productive otiyambo kugasa otiyambo kodesobolo njebe sera biape otubere wetu wandava napo wewayo jori wovera manye gafe wovera ntokobo bafe wovo sabira munda zafe wovo tubera mukama wovo tuyamba otubere otubere nge kanisa otubere okubera mbefo byape otubere makaga pomoyo otubere ombere munabu wange ombere mulugendo lwange ombere bonakolucha okulokoze sobolonje okutambula obulonje newayo nate mikono jo omoyo mutukuvu amachagalero zabujya ekulagana zaffe naawe olw'okweyetebwa okulekulamu bwaffe olw'ennaku zaffe olw'eggwanga lyaffe twewaayo gy'oli twewaayo okukozesebwa kwe twewaayo otubere omwoyo mutukuvu tukuwa emikono gyaffe eminafu otuwa amaanyi ogyewanika wetu eno ogyewanika otuwa amaanyi omwoyo wetu eno okubeera ku mabeebe otuwa amaanyi okubeera ku mabeebe otuyinzise tubikuwa mukama yendelebwematambalabamama natukyali awo mukusaba kisigadde ku mutima gwange tusinda omwoyo omutukuvu amaamire Uganda.
Let's continue in prayer for our nation that the Holy Spirit will hover upon our country.
Amaamire buli kimu kyonna ekigenda okukolebwa.
That he will hover upon each and everything that's going to be done.
Aina amaanyi okukyusa n'okutegeka ebintu byonna.
He has all the power to change each and everything ahead of us.
Yeye kai no winza kunsiyo moyo kujikwata mbifo byonna.
Only him has the power to change the spiritual realm.
Ibyani kuwabira ganti omubibwa asisle mfufu omoyo mtukubwa imsomtindo.
The scripture shows that when the evil one raises the dust, our God raises another level. Bagalo
kuteka byonna ebigenda okubeera mu Uganda wansi w'obufuzi bw'omwoyo omutukuvu.
Let's put each and everything ahead of us as a country under the control of the Holy Spirit.
Twanike emikono jonga tutakabana.
You can raise up our hands in prayer.
Gatuleta byonna wansi w'obufuzi bw'omwoyo omutukuvu.
As we bring each and everything under the control of the Holy Spirit.
Tata tukwebaza olw'akaseera kano k'otadde maaso gaffe okujja maaso go ku lw'ensi yaffe. Tukwebaza Mukama olw'akaseera kano nga tuwanika emikono gyaffe tuleeta eggwanga lyaffe emikono gy'omwoyo omutukuvu mu decisioni zonna ezigenda okukolebwa ku buli levo yonna ne bwe ziribeera meetingi zonna ezirikolebwa mu bifo byonna tuziwaayo mikono gy'omwoyo omutukuvu tusaba taata oganye ekigere ekirala eky'omwoyo omutukuvu okumaamira eggwanga lyaffe okumaamira buli districts okumaamira buli constituents okumaamira buli kifo kyonna okumaamira buli kyalo Mukama yongeza ku kigere ekirala eky'omwoyo omutukuvu okumaamira byonna mu nsi yaffe tugireeta ensi yaffe wansi w'obufuzi obw'omwoyo omutukuvu lunaku ku lunaku okulonda kwonna tukuleeta mikono gy'omwoyo omutukuvu buli institushoni yonna tugireeta wansi w'obufuzi bw'omwoyo omutukuvu abakulembeze kulebeza enjawulo tubaleeta wansi w'obufuzi bw'omwoyo omutukuvu tugiwaayo Uganda mu mikono gy'omwoyo omutukuvu nga tuyita mu kalulu omwoyo omutukuvu maamira Uganda Omoyo mtoko wofuge Ofugire mukulonda kona Ofugire mchone chigendo kolewa Ofuge miti madiafe Nabuli chilo wozo chona Echivera mbara babantu Echokwe womusai Omoyo mtoko wocheze kereze Wonomove wabadawe seza Okulete mfofo Okwe omasai monsi ya fe Omoyo mtukobo ima somo tindo Omoyo mtukobo ima somo tindo Kukwangali ya fe Omoyo mtukobo Aona wabade turbulence Tusabolete mirembe Yegwe I know we enzo kulete mirembe Tusabi omamire Wabelewe mirembe mu Uganda Tusaba omamire Wabelewe mirembe mu kulonda kona Tusabi omamire Mubese mbye obona Tusabi omamire Mubalonze bona Tusabi omamire Mukutegeka kona Tusabi omamire Mwelekto commission To save your mommy, call your china, call it wa, to be on your demasogo, Omoyon to kobo amani, mami na Uganda, mami no kulonda kwa Uganda, mami rentege kazona, mami no kotege kaguna, nabule chone chetare mokama, chesekere zewe monsi Omoyo, genda maso no rotalo Omoyo nga tumaliriza. Ngojolola byonomo bibi abadawe seza Mulinya lya Yesu Kristo na bole chakuluwanye sachona Echibade chweso duwanye tole Techigenda kulaba mukesa Tuimirira okubula Echoyo chokufa okuba kunseya fe Echoyo cha premature death Tuchigoba kunseya fe Echoyo chokwe womusai Tuchiwangula Nomusai gomwana gwendega Tujulula Nabuli birozo byonna Ebitali mukama Munseya fe Tubijulula Uwamanya yenza byonna Ekwanga lya fe Tulinyika musai Ekwanga lya fe Tuli tuto vika musai kwa Yesu Prima tandole prima
Unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies till all my fears are gone. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child of God. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I am a child. Come on, just raise your hands and sing that. I'm no longer a slave to fear. I'm a child of God.
Yeah. I am a child of God.
Sing, I'm no longer a slave to fear. I'm a child of God. Yeah. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me Your love has called my name, and I've been born again into your family. Come on. My veins, I've been born again. I've been born again into your family. Your blood runs through my veins. Your blood runs through my veins. Sing, I'm no longer
a slave.
I'm a child of God, yes, I am a child. Say, I'm no longer a slave to fear. I'm a child of God, yeah.
I am a child.
Yeah, yeah, I'm no longer a slave to fear. I'm a child of God. Right through it, my fears are drawn in perfect love. Oh, you rescued me, you rescued me, and I will stand and sing. I am a child of God. Sing, I am. I am
a child of God.
Shout it out, I am a child of God.
Yes, I am.
I am.
A child.
I am.
Of God.
Yes, I am.
Everything I am. A child.
Yeah.
Of God.
I am a child of God.
I am a child of God.
Yes, I'm a child of God.
I am a child.
Let me hear the church say. I am a child of God.
I am a child of God.
Come on, church. Raise your voice and declare that.
I am a child of God.
I am. You must say, "Because not to mind it is not for God." Kabaka was a uni. Problème en voie fait.
As we wind up,
productive.
I feel we need to pray for our future such that we may be more productive. According to the gospel that we've heard, that whatever time the Lord has prepared for each and every one of us, that we will use it properly. Every word comes with a purpose. Such that when that time comes for us to leave, that each one will leave when he has used properly his time. So as we finish, I want each one of you to pray for your life that you will be more productive.
Gatulete na kuzafe munsi kubanga buli rumoru manyi n'ebiseera byalwo tusabe kisa masogo okubeera productive mukama okugasa mu ngeri zonna nga bwe wategeka tugase tubeere mu lugendo lw'obulamu
n'ebiseera byonna ebikyali maaso gaffe olunaku lwaleero tubiteeka maaso go tusaba otubeere mu buli lunaku olukya okukola nga bw'oyagala tukole byonna tubiteeka maaso go tukwebaza mukama olw'akaseera kano mu linnya erya Yesu Kristo amiina.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sobolo mtula kumkwela upa katonda.
You can have your seat in the presence of the Lord.
Ngatusemberera okuwunzika.
As we come towards the end.
Tusobolo kubanga tutandika service dako.
Such that we can start on the next service.
Kama yevas we.
Amen.
Amulabirizi tumusiime tumukubire ko mungalo yadde aina walaze.
Let's appreciate the bishop.
Okutuwa omukisa twogere ebigambo by'omukisa eri omulabirizi.
You can speak some words of blessing to bishop.
Ne family ye.
Together with his family.
Kubanga atugasa mukama tukwebaza kulwa omulabirizi n'ekyo kyonna ky'omukozesa mu bulamu bwaffe. Mukama tusaba omukisa ng'ekkanisa ku ye ne family ye n'ekisa ku ye omutuukirize mu nsonga zonna mu Kristo Yesu. Amiina.
Amen. Sometimes we take long to speak such words of blessing to our bishop. But we thank God for our bishop and his family. They have done us good. God is good. There may be a few words that we speak.
Omulabirizi mukama amuwa ekisa n'atuleeteranga emmere buli kiseera gye twetaaga okuwulira.
Using those few words, God can bring us food through the bishop, timely food that we need.
Kyemanya Luganti, mukama awa omulabirizi n'atusakira n'atuleetera.
God gives to bishop such that he can bring always and always and always.
Si kintu kitono.
It's not a small thing.
Kifala omuwendo okwewaayo.
It takes a lot of dedication.
Kama yebazwe.
Amen.
Babali bakwisa okuhulira abantu notandika okunoonya kyono obulira. Omwendo gwacho tandika okukiraba.
If you have ever been invited to speak somewhere and you look for what to preach, then you understand the value.
Kama awomu. Ekisa omulabirizi n'abeera nga yeetegeka nayitegeka najja n'atuleetera n'atuleetera. Mukama nkimwebaliza.
But God gives our bishop the grace such that he can bring always and always, and I really thank God for such a grace.
Amina.
Amen.
Mami wevali.
Mami, thank you.
Mami wevali zamu kubanga nchimai nte muendo kubeirao.
Thank you so much, Mami.
Trim sera cha kwevaza. Sichecho.
We are in a season of thanksgiving.
Kama yevazwe.
Amen.
Mufuna yaka sero sima ya abantu abenja urunga mkama waku yamba. Na ye mbade nange sima katonda kulomla virizi.
If you get a minute to appreciate people, please go thank them, appreciate them. For me, I also got an opportunity to appreciate
Bishop.
I don't take it as a small thing for him to come always when he has timely food for us. May God bless
him.
It means there is a great price that he pays to sit down and wait for the Lord. And even through all that season of the COVID period, that there has been a pastoral coverage upon us as a church, and we thank God for it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. May the name of the Lord be glorified.